In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can delete multiple comments on TikTok at once. So this is a fairly recent update from TikTok. So what you want to do first before you try this is go to either the Apple App Store or the Google Play Store. In my case, I'm on the Google Play Store. Then in the search bar, you just want to type TikTok and then make sure that you're running the latest version of TikTok. So if it says update there in green instead of open, that means you have an update available and you should update. I literally just updated my app this morning and then I saw this feature available. So go ahead and try that, then you can go into TikTok, and I'm on a video right now. And if you want to go ahead and delete multiple comments underneath this video at once, what you do is you tap on the comments, which is located right over there. So I'll tap on that. And there you can see all the different comments that are left on this video. Now, if you want to delete multiple of these comments, you can see right over here, you have that little button that you can go ahead and press. If I press that, you can see now there's circles on the left hand side of each comment. I can press on the circles and that selects multiple comments. And then you can see right over here, it says delete 5 comments. So if you want to go ahead and delete those 5 comments, you'll just go ahead and press on delete, or it says 6 there now. Now there is another way that you can go ahead and delete multiple comments. So if I go to any one of these comments and I long press on it, you can see it pops up with a menu, and right at the bottom here, it says manage multiple comments. So if I tap on that, it's going to load up the same thing. Then I can go ahead and select the comments and then press on delete there at the bottom left hand corner. So that's pretty much it. That's how you delete multiple comments at once on TikTok. Like I said, make sure you're running the latest version of TikTok to be able to get this feature, because it is fairly new. And if this video helped you out, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel down below. And with that being said, I'll see you in the next video. Take care.